He's in France.
Bonjour.
At 90.
Right. Soon as we've had some grub, I'll take you for a spin along the front.
And when we get back, I think they've got a male stripper for you.
What?
I made that last bit up.
I want to go to France.
What are you on about?
The trip to the beaches. D-Day. Really sorry, Bernie. You left it too late.
I couldn't leave you all on your own.
Unless you have to.
Where is he? He's disappeared off the face of the earth.
He's in France.
Bonjour.
At 90.
Well, he has done it before. Only then, of course, they were shooting at him.
So determined to honour his fallen comrade, the D-Day veteran made a break for the coast and mounted what has now been dubbed the Great Escape.
Who are these people?
They're Germans.
Oh, this was your beach.
Yeah.
Me too.
At your age, Adele, you cling to every second, and every second is worth clinging to.
I'm sorry, Reed. I've been in the papers, I've been on TV. 90-year-old coffin dodger. Honours the glorious dead. What a waste. Hey? What a waste.
If you want to honour your friend, Bernie, you've spent 70 years loving me.
I'd go anywhere with you.
We have never wasted one second of our time together. Are you coming to bed?
Yours or mine?
Ooh.